Nadituba, Nadituba! Oh, it's a goal! Would you believe it? Would you believe it? Etzachi! Etzachi!
Sinibingelele lapha noku MMS Sport Media. Qale nje ngokubonga support enisinika yona kule channel le. Cha bafethu inkulu indaba lapha na ingalo umdlalo weMamelodi Sundowns neKaizer Chiefs. Okusekulokho kungene njalo ama comment akhomenta ngawo le game le ngama offside abonakala kulo mdlalo. Ake siqale lapha na ngegoal lapha leMamelodi Sundowns. Igoal lapha leMamelodi Sundowns ngokwe-view yami lapha na lengikhombisa ukuthi libe yi-offside. Muzobheka lapha ezansi ku-Ribeiro ukhomba ukuthi uyi-offside. Uma uzobuka lapha emgqeni omhlophe o-highlightiwe lapha ukhomba ukuthi uyi-offside. Omunye uzothi mhlawumpe uChivaviro lapha onyaweni lakhe uma sizobuka lapha kwi-arrow ebomvu mhlawumpe uyenom-onisayo. Kodwa uma uzobheka kahle ezansi lapha ku-Ribeiro esik-highlightile si-highlight unyawo. Kodwa uma uzonothisa kahle ikhanda lakhe phezulu lapha kwi-arrow e-yellow uzobona ukuthi indlela ikhanda lakhe libende ngayo limbeka vele ukuthi akabe yi-offside. Ingakho ngithi mhlawumbe uref laphana noma okanye ulineman bekufanele elijaje njenge-offside leliya bhola leliya. Uthini wakho umbono? Ake ngizwe laphana kwi-comment section. Bese sidlulela phambili laphana kwigoli le-Kaizer Chiefs. Ake siqale laphana nge-offside egolini le-Kaizer Chiefs. Uma kuya ngokuthi uref ujaje i-offside kuleli bhola le-Kaizer Chiefs, ngicabanga ukuthi ngabe ujaje wrong.
Ngokwe-view yami angiboni ukuthi ngabe ujaje kahle ngoba uma uzobuka laphana malisuka laphana kumfundo vilakazi alikhomba ukuthi kunomuntu off phambili. Kodwa kuba uMiguel ulihedile ngekhanda laphana leli bhola belizombeka vele off uCastillo laphana ngoba belizobe liqale kuMiguel ese off uCastillo. But kukhomba ukuthi uMiguel akaze lithole la bhola lisuke straight unyaweni kaVilakazi laya laphana onyaweni kaCastillo. Yikho ngithi angiyiboni offside mina la. Uthini wakho umbono? Sihlangane lapha kwi-comment section ungakhohlwa ukulike nokusubscribe. Thank you.
Yeah.